The coin is a 10 cent coin. It was made in 1978. You got two hibiscus flowers on both sides of the 10 pence. There you go. So you got the parliamented house and the 13th pointed star and the crescent moon. They made 21,161,891 of these coins. So it's quite a common coin. These coins are worth from 8p going up to about 50, 60p. All depends on your condition of the coin.